Last year, ZWIFT Academy opened its doors, launching a groundbreaking worldwide talent search to find the next pro rider for Canyon SRAM Racing. The competition exceeded all expectation. Over 1,200 women from 51 countries signed up to take the challenge in ZWIFT. In a truly grand finale, on the island of Majorca at Canyon SRAM's training camp, Leah Thorvaldsen of Little Rock, Arkansas, was crowned 2016 ZWIFT Academy champion and the newest member of Canyon SRAM Racing. This year, it could be you.
Oh wow, I could have a shot at a pro contract, but it's for anyone. It's a huge step forward in your own fitness, and so it's not all just about the one person who's gonna get a pro contract. It's a win for everyone who's involved.
ZWIFT Academy is this great program where ZWIFT is trying to get the women more involved. It's just this huge, to me, a great community. There's women coming up going, I get how this can fit into my life.
What I think is so nice about ZWIFT Academy, I really think that it was inspiring lots of women to take part in this adventure. Maybe they've gone far beyond their own expectations.
How far I got in ZWIFT, there were 1,200 females that joined, and there were 100 females that finished ZWIFT, and I can't believe I was one of them.
Yes, it's hard. Come on, you can do it, you know? Just do your best, because it's not just the physical side. It's the determination and to boost your confidence in anything else you do, not just cycling.
Find out how strong you really are. Find new friends from around the world. Find out if you have what it takes to go pro.
Do not wait, just follow your dreams.
Be the best cyclist you can be. Head over to academy.zwift.com to find out and sign up today.
Thank you. I just wonder how the stuff in the back of the bicycle ends up in the front. ZWIFT is an amazing platform to connect the fans and the right of people around the world. Getting your training to another level.
ZWIFT can feel real, and you go through your time, really relate that to a great thing. I always say it's like the best thing that's ever
happened. I think a lot of people are really strong and have a chance to show what's going on.
Toast.
Ensure you give yourself the best chance of success. To begin with, you'll want to just double check that your ZWIFT and Today's Plan accounts are synced up. To do so, log into your ZWIFT account at my.zwift.com and confirm that there is this little tick under the Today's Plan logo. Now, if you head back to Today's Plan, ensure your account settings are correct by clicking on your main menu up here, then account. Move through each tab, ensuring each of your settings are correct. Once you've completed your academy workouts and races, you'll see the file is automatically loaded back into your calendar for you to review how you performed, as well as track your progress through the analytics suite under your dashboard. If you're after a little extra training to help you in your riding, from the calendar, you can access over 1,500 workouts from the Today's Plan workout library and drag them into your calendar. These sessions will automatically sync into your ZWIFT account, ready for you to perform. To view the details of the session, simply click on the workout and it will open up for you. And when you open the ZWIFT app, you'll be able to select the workout from under the Today's Plan custom workouts folder. Best of luck and ride on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
session, simply click on the workout and it will open up for you. And when you open the ZWIFT app, you'll be able to select the workout from under the Today's Plan Custom Workouts folder. Best of luck and ride on.
Thank you. ZWIFT are joining forces to create a unique cycling opportunity. Open to cyclists of all ages and abilities, the Team Dimension Data ZWIFT Academy is a world-class training program designed to make you a rider who will accomplish more than just personal fitness gains. For every 10 cyclists who graduate the Academy, ZWIFT will donate a Rebecca bike to help mobilize South African communities.
The work that we do is to make sure we can, you know, change the lives of many different people in the communities. And hopefully one day a child that starts on a Quebecca bicycle ends up in the Tour de France. ZWIFT is an amazing platform to connect with fans and to ride with people around the world. It takes indoor training to another level.
ZWIFT, it feels real, like you've got to do a climb, 20-minute climb, 30-minute climb. It feels real, and you can really relate that to racing.
I always say it's like the best thing since SRM.
I think it's a lot of people that are really strong.
The Academy doesn't stop here. Top-performing graduates under the age of 22 will be invited to compete for a contract in the ages of 23 or less.
This is a real opportunity for any under-23 rider from around the world to come into our continent to showcase their talent and to be a part of the, you know, the national team circuit, the under-23 circuit, and then to potentially get into the world.
I truly believe this ZWIFT Academy is going to fill in a huge chunk of that journey.
ZWIFT Team Dimension Data challenge you to train today for a stronger, better tomorrow. Take action now and sign up at Academy.
Welcome to the 2017 ZWIFT Academy. Now that you are registered and you've created your Academy account in today's plan, here is a few tips and tricks to ensure you give yourself the best chance of success. To begin with, you'll want to just double check that your ZWIFT in today's plan accounts are synced up. To do so, log into your ZWIFT account at my.zwift.com and confirm that there is this little tick under the today's plan logo. Now, if you head back to today's plan, you need to ensure your account settings are correct by clicking on your main menu up here, then account. Move through each tab, ensuring each of your settings are correct. Once you've completed your Academy workouts and races, you'll see the file is automatically loaded back into your calendar for you to review how you performed, as well as track your progress through the analytics suite under your dashboard. If you're after a little extra training to help you with your riding, from the calendar, you can access over 1,500 workouts in the Today's Plan workout library and drag them into your calendar. These sessions will automatically sync into your ZWIFT account, ready for you to perform. To view the details of the session, simply click on the workout and it will open up for you. And when you open the ZWIFT app, you'll be able to select the workout from under the Today's Plan custom workouts folder. Best of luck and ride on.
Honesty, I knew when I first saw you that one day you'd be holding my hand. No twist of fate separated you from me. We watched a fairy float in the sky. We watched a light fade to dark outside.
Of all ages and abilities, the Team Dimension Data ZWIFT Academy is a world-class training program designed to make you a rider who will accomplish more than just personal fitness gains. For every 10 cyclists who graduate the academy, ZWIFT will donate a Quebec bike to help mobilize South African communities.
The work that we do with Quebec, we can, you know, change the lives of many different people and communities. And hopefully one day a child that starts on a Quebec bicycle ends up at the Tour de France. ZWIFT is an amazing platform to connect with fans and to ride with people around the world.
ZWIFT, it feels real when you go to your climb, running with your climb, it feels real. I can really relate that to racing.
I always say it's like the best thing since SRM.
I think it's a lot of people that are really strong and have a chance to show how strong they are.
The academy doesn't stop you from performing graduates from an age of 22 to 28, but you can compete for a contract with an age of 23 to 25 as well.
This is a real opportunity for any under 23 rider from around the world to come into our country to showcase
nice.
Be a part of a, you know, the national team circuit and the under 23 circuit and then potentially get into the world series.
I truly believe that this academy is going to fill in a huge chunk of that journey. Being a dreamer to the reality at the end.
ZWIFT and Team Dimension Data challenge you to train today for a stronger, better tomorrow. We got you now inside of the academy.
Welcome to the 2017 ZWIFT Academy. Now that you are registered and you've created your Academy account in today's plan, here is a few tips and tricks to ensure you give yourself the best chance of success. To begin with, you'll want to just double check that your ZWIFT and today's plan accounts are synced up. To do so, log into your ZWIFT account at my.zwift.com and confirm that there is this little tick under the today's plan logo. Now, if you head back to today's plan, you need to ensure your account settings are correct by clicking on your main menu up here, then account. Move through each tab, ensuring each of your settings are correct. Once you've completed your academy workouts and races, you'll see the file is automatically loaded back into your calendar so you can review how you performed, as well as track your progress through the analytics suite under your dashboard. If you're after a little extra training to help you in your riding, from the calendar, you can access over 1,500 workouts from the Today's Plan workout library and drag them into your calendar. These sessions will automatically sync into your Zwift account, ready for you to perform.